Rivers in West Lafayette have been flooding due to significant rainfall over the area during the last several days. Take a look at this video from Tapawingo Park in West Lafayette. You can see the river's continuing to rise, and due to that high water, parts of the trail are shut down, so be aware of that. Although I doubt you're probably heading out today because of all this rain.